Hi, and welcome back to another video. In this video, I am setting up my planner for the month of November in my hobonichi weeks. For November, I opted out of adding a habit tracker to the left-hand side of the calendar since I will be traveling for a majority of the month and the time beforehand will be preparing for the trip, so my typical schedule may look different. This month is pretty bare on events since I will be away for most of it, and I'm only marking things that occur at a timed event in my monthly and weekly layouts with my icon stickers. I do plan to add a page in my notes with my entire itinerary to be able to reference while I'm on the trip though. I am using a Tombow Dual Brush Pen in N52 to mark when I will be traveling and off work. This makes it easy to see when I flip through my monthlies, especially those where I have a lot more events. For the list I am adding around the monthly calendar, I have books I would like to read in November, YouTube videos I would like to post, November goals, and UK trip prep I need to complete beforehand. Thank you. since I will be traveling for a majority of the month, I decided to set up all of my weeklies, at least partially. Before my trip, I will be busy preparing for it. During my trip, I won't spend that much time in my planner. And after my trip, I will need to get reorganized. By breaking in all of the weeklies, this will make it easier to add tasks and notes directly as I think of them. Here, I will be setting up week 44 to week 48. Since week 48 has 4 days in November, I will be considering it part of November. In addition, I will not be moving into my 2024 hobonichi weeks until the first weekend of December, so I want to have this week set up, especially since I will most likely be tired coming back from my trip, so the less I will have to do then, the better. I'm using the same Tombow Dual Brush Pen in N52 to make the inbox headers and mark off the days where I'm traveling and off work. To mark what YouTube videos I want to post each week, I am using these Daiso sticky notes. For week 44, I added a circle sticky note to mark that I wanted to add an episode tracker when I start to watch season 1 and season 2 of Heartstopper this week. Until I get closer to the week, I will use these Daiso sticky notes as an inbox to keep track of any tasks I want to get done during the week. This is a good system since sometimes I will have tasks that move around, either I want to get them done earlier or perhaps I no longer need to get it done at all. I'm not adding a header for both week 46 and 47 since I will be traveling for the entire week, and I do not see myself needing an inbox since any task I do have, I will just add them to the specific day. Instead, I think I will use the space to add photos from the trip or add in notes.